And the city of Lake Charles will observe the Thanksgiving holiday on Thursday, November 22nd. There will not be any trash or garbage pickup tomorrow. Trash and garbage regularly scheduled for pickup on Thursday will be rescheduled for pickup on Friday. And if your normal pickup is Friday, then it's rescheduled for Saturday.